Can you see something?
Yes, I can see numbers.
Wow, can you read them for me?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's nice. Now, we are going to play a game.
Okay.
You read the number and I will put the sticks.
Wow, nice game.
Read the number. Choose any number.
I can choose 4 number.
4. That means I have to put 4 sticks in front of that number. Here I go. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now I will choose for you.
Okay.
Number 6.
That means I have to put 6 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Now my turn. I will take number 3. So how many sticks, Sheetal madam?
3 sticks.
Correct. 1, 2 and 3. Now your turn, Sheetal madam.
I will choose number 8.
That means 8 sticks?
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8.
That's nice. Now, my turn. I'm going to take number 1. Number 1 means how many sticks?
Only 1.
Yes, I need only 1 stick. Number 1. 1 stick. Now, Sheetal ma'am, your turn. Which number?
2. Number 2.
That means you need 2 sticks.
1 and 2.
Yes. How many numbers are remaining, ma'am?
5, 7, 9, 10.
Okay, let me choose number 7. That means how many sticks?
7 sticks.
7 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Next number, Sheetalam, you choose.
Number 10.
Yes, how many sticks?
10 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10.
Yes. Now we will take number 5. And we need 5 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4 and Sheetal ma'am, give me one more stick.
5
sticks. Correct. Now, which number is remaining?
9.
So, we need 9 sticks now. Correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and here goes the 9th stick. Done with our game. I love playing number game.